that's what I did today. Those were the words I said to you. It was last May, don't know the exact day. In my head there was a ring. Then you told me that you love me more than anything in your life. So I asked you, would you do me the honor of being my wife? I will be your man, your protector, your best friend, till my humble life is ended and time begins again.
Beloved, we're gathered here today in the sight of friends, family, and loved ones, and in the sight of God to join this man and this woman in what we call holy matrimony. At this time, I would ask that if is there any reason for why these two should not be lawfully wedded in the sight of God and in the sight of loved ones, let them speak now or forever.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Hold your peace. Amen.
Amen.
At this time, I ask, who gives this woman to this man?
I do.
Would you please take her hand from her father and escort her up the stairs? At this moment, both the groom and the bride had decided to commemorate and remember their parents, grandparents, whom they lost in the past. So we put together a lovely poem just in remembrance of the saints that have fallen. This is to Grandma Saint Dora Bell Smith, to Grandma Saint Pauline Finizzi, to Grandma Saint Jean Elizabeth Parham Wolf, and to Grandma Saint Nora Maxim. In memory of those we love, remain with us, for love itself lives on. Cherished memories never fade, because one love is gone. Those we love can never be more than a thought apart. For as long as there is a memory, they live on in our hearts. Those we love don't go away. They walk beside us every day. Unseen, unheard, but always there. Still loved, still missed, and very dear. This is for you, grandparents. The couple has decided to commemorate their love with the verses of scripture from 1 Corinthians 13, verses 4 to 13. The book speaks about love and what love is. Not just the definition of love, but the true, genuine agape love. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy, and it does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. Love never fails, but where there are spiritual gifts, they may cease. Where there are different utterance and languages, those will be still. Where there is knowledge, that would also pass. For we know in part, and we also do these things in part. But when completeness and utter perfectness has come, what is in part now disappears. And when I was a child, I spake as a child, I thought as a child, and I reasoned also as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things, and I left them behind me. But now we see in a reflection as in a mirror, then we shall see face to face. Now I know in part, and I shall also fully, even as I am fully known. These three now remain, faith, hope, and love. But the most important of the three is love. Ecclesiastes 4:12 tells us that though one may be overpowered and two may come to defense, but a three-course strand may not easily be broken. Always, always put your relationship on the one who placed it together. Amen. You may be seated. At this time, both the groom and the bride have decided to exchange vows, and we'll give them the floor. Jaheed, will you go first?
Is this on? Sorry, testing. Is it on?
No.
Jennifer, you are my ministry. You brought me such joy through your compassion, your love, and your understanding. You, to paraphrase one of my favorite books, Toni Morrison's Song of Solomon, you gather me, you collected me, all of my pieces, all of my faults, all of my strengths, all of my weaknesses, but you gather me, bringing me together to make me the complete man that I am under God. Through your eyes, through your heart, I don't look for God in the sky. I look for him every time I wake up and see your face. I look for him every time you come through that door after a hard day of work. I look for him when you tell me it's time to take out the garbage. You, my love, are my ministry, and I promise not to let you down. I love you.
Jennifer?
Thank you. To my king, first let me say thank you for being my friend, my companion, and for loving me unconditionally, flaws and all, and for your support and your encouragement. Today and always, I promise to be supportive, encouraging, faithful, still working on this, patient. I will be yours in sickness and in health, through trials and triumphs. I will walk beside you through whatever may ever come out of it. I love you. I love. our life, my King. I love you.
Yeah. Jahi, will you take this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's rules and holy unity of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health? For richer or for poorer, forsaking all others, will you keep yourself only and only unto her for as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Jennifer, will you take this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's rule in holy unity of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, forsaking all others? Will you keep yourself and only yourself unto him for as long as you both shall live?
I will, my lady.
Okay. At this time, may I please have the rings? Dear Heavenly Father, we pray that you add a special blessing unto the symbol of unity. Father, you commemorate eternity through a circle. Let the giver of this ring be forever faithful, walking in unity, in your blessing and in your favor. Let the wearer of this ring forever, O God, be faithful in unity, forever walking in your blessing and in your favor.
Will you take her ring?
And take her left hand, ring finger, and repeat after me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed. In the name of the Father,
the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Jennifer, you take this ring, take his left hand, ring finger, and repeat after me.
With this ring,
with this ring,
I thee wed. In the name of the Son, Father,
the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I want everyone to extend their right hand, and I want you to hold hands as we pray for this union. Heavenly Father, add a special blessing to this unity. For Lord, we know that as long as you're in the midst, there's nothing that seems impossible. But Father, with men, some things may seem possible, but with you, all things are possible. Father, grant them grace, love, mercy, and patience. As they continue and they begin a new journey until eternity, to you be the glory. Amen. At this time, both the bride and the groom have decided to commemorate the sealing of this unity with the ceremony of the jumping of the broom. May I please have the parents come up? And I want you all three to place the broom in front of them. And just step to the side. We complete this ceremony with the African American tradition of jumping up the broom. Slaves in this country were not permitted to marry, so they jumped the broom as a way of ceremonially uniting each other. Today represents a great joy, at the same time serves as a reminder of the past and the pain of slavery. Our bride and groom jumping the broom today signifies a physical and spiritual crossing of a threshold into a new land of matrimony. It marks the beginning of making a home together, and it also symbolizes the sweeping away of the old and the welcoming of the new. The sweeping away of all negative energy, making way for all things that are good to come into their lives. It is also a call of support for all the marriage from the entire community of the family and friends. At this time, I want everybody to stand, and we're gonna count to three. And on the count of three, y'all, you're gonna jump. Ready? There you go. One, two, three. Amen. Come on, clap your hands. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jahid Taharka. Come on, everybody. Amen. You guys know.
Even in the shadows, baby, kiss me.
Gender. Dragon.
Sorry.
As long as you get my good, like my good side, right here. It's here when I do this.
I'll tell you about that.
You got it?
Right. Grandmother and the mother of the groom, Miss Stacy Smith and Miss Sherry Smith. Give it up for them, please. Here we go. Let me hear some noise. Have Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Next up, I have the father and mother of the bride, Mr. and Mrs. Maxson, ladies and gentlemen. It's all right, we can clap, we can continue to keep clapping, looking real sharp out there, Mr. Maxson, I see you. Next up, I have the ring bearers, Gavin Maxson and Sean Ramos, and the flower girl, Shayna Ramos, ladies and gentlemen. Honor, Jocelyn Chigaris and the best man, Timothy Lovett. Make some noise for them, please. Hey, hey, all right, Tim, I see the moves, Tim. All right, this is at this time. If you're sitting down and if you're able to stand up, I need everybody to rise to their feet. Rise to their feet, rise to your feet. And I'm gonna need a lot of love on this one, because I'm introducing for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Jahid Taharka. Make some noise for them, please. Keep it coming, keep the love coming, keep the love coming, keep the love coming. Although that was very cute, but this right here is their official first dance.
I hear a song that makes me laugh and smile and sing to you when
jazz together one more time for the blues. Now at this time, I would like the father of the bride to meet his lovely daughter on the dance floor for one dance, please.
I just get out of the way.
Father, we just come together just giving you all the praise, Father, for this day, for this union, for this togetherness. Father, we ask that you bless this food for the nourishment of our bodies. Let it nourish us, strengthen us, and raise our praise to you, Father. Let us bless the hands that prepared this food, Father. And let's just do this in togetherness and in oneness, all in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Jocelyn. I'm the maid of honor and her brown kid sister. When Jennifer asked me to be part of her wedding, I initially thought about the first time I met her. I was terrified of her. But the more time I spent with her and got to know her, I learned that she was kind, she was giving, she was tender-hearted and genuine. She was an extraordinary woman with her guard up. And underneath that wall she built around herself, she had a huge heart and was willing to do anything for anyone. But getting through that wall was a test of patience. And then she met Jahi, who took that wall down brick by brick. Jahi, I applaud your patience. Welcome to this crazy family. Congratulations, you two. Thank you.
Oh boy.
Well, good evening, everybody. My name is Timothy. I'm the best fan. I mean, I really didn't write anything. I didn't prepare anything. I really don't know what to say. My stomach is growling, so let me speak up so you don't hear my, so you don't hear me.
You speak fast.
But, you know, I just want to say, Jen, I see the change that you've brought into my best friend's life, you know. I've known this guy for a long time. He's a very good guy, you know. And, you know, he made a very, very good choice in picking you, you know. And I just want to say congratulations to you, you know, to your families, you know, and everybody. And let's eat.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. No, hold on. Before we even get into that, we must make a toast, you know. Would everybody raise their glass, please? Just making sure. To the bride and groom, may God bless this union.
Thank you.
May everybody, you know, all the families be blessed here, you know, this evening. And let's make this toast.
Congratulations.
All right, congratulations, everybody. All right, let's eat.
It's about that time. He said he gonna make it look real good. Hey, see, he's already posed. Give it up for the groom one time, man. He gonna need some motivation real quick as he removes the garter right here. Give him some motivation music real quick.
What you came for? Don't you wish you came for? Girl, what you playing for? Come on, let me kiss that.
All right, that was a rocket, but he got 2, 1. Hey! That's like an NBA 2K pass right there. I don't know, though.
This is my baby brother Chris. And I just want to let you know I love you, man. And I want to let you know that her boyfriend is right
here.
So he's right there.
We don't care. You go high.
We met. We good.
The higher you go, the higher.
He gave me a pound, and my back hurts. He works out. I'm just saying he works out. I love you, man. I'm not responsible for anything. All right.
Why are you gonna sing?
I'm sorry.
Give me a song.
What am I doing?
All right. Come here. So normally with this part of the party, we have a little bit of fun, but since her boyfriend is very, very strong, I'm gonna give him a song very, very, very friendly. You know, we're gonna make this as friendly as possible. Friends, right? Friends, all right? We're just friends out here, all right? Everybody's cool. We're gonna have a little bit of fun with it. Try to put that on, I would assume her wrist, arm area, maybe. Mike?
No.
Oh, you gotta do the leg? They said the higher you go, the more good luck. And she said she'll take it from there. She said she'll take it from there. Give them a hand.
Spirit of celebrating. You know, we have a family member, Jennifer's aunt. Today is her birthday. So it's a birthday and a wedding all in the same. And all of my family members know this song, and we all gonna sing it together on three. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. You belongs in the zoo with the monkeys and the donkeys and the kangaroos too.
Happy birthday, Tiny. Ain't that nice? Okay, and can I have the servers bring out the cake? We're gonna do the cake cutting, please.
I'm so proud of you. I love you so much. God's blessing on your on you both. Remember, you keep the world out of your relationship. It's only you, him, and God between you, the air that you breathe. I love you. God bless you. And I'm always here for you, baby. Mwah.
That was good, baby. I don't know if I could top that. This is Dad, guys. And you know how I feel. You know where I stand. I'm not going to cry right now. I'm just going to go ahead and bless you guys with the most wonderful, beautiful, long-lasting marriage that ever could be. There's examples that you can follow, but two of the best examples you can follow are looking at you right here in this camera. Right here in this camera. 39 years, guys. Okay? We love you so much. Jahi, welcome to the family. Welcome all of your family to this family.
Amen.
We're just looking so forward to what good things are going to happen and the beautiful and wonderful times we're all going to share together. Love you both. Enjoy, 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 and do it in God's blessings.
Amen.
Amen.
Hi, Jen and Chris. I want to welcome you, Jen, into the family. I love you guys very much. I want you to always remember to put God first, because when you put God first, he'll put you first. Welcome him into your heart, your soul, and in the center of your house, in the center of your marriage. God bless you both. Love
his son and his wife. Many happy days and nights together, and I hope y'all be together forever. Take care. I love you both.
Hi, I'm Gwen Carl's friend, and it was a beautiful wedding, and I wish you guys all the luck in the world.
Congratulations, Jen. We love you, and welcome to the family, Christopher.
Yes, I'm not saying anything. All I can say is, do the doggone thing.
Congratulations, we love you guys.
I'd like to wish you guys a great marriage. Congratulations on everything. Congratulations, Jen. Congratulations, Tate. Have a good marriage.
Hey, Jahi and Jennifer. I just want to say I'm so happy for you guys, so excited. And I want to say peace and blessings for longevity. Always remain strong, together, and don't let anybody ever come between you and your bond. It can last, it can work, just like your parents, Jennifer, who have 30 plus years. It is doable. You can do it. Love you guys, and so excited, and thanks for inviting me to your celebration. Love you.
To Chris and Jen, we wish you guys all the best. Lots of love, lots of laughter, and always remember to keep choosing each other.
Hey, Chris and Jen, this is my first night meeting you, but you guys seem like an awesome couple, and I'm sure the sky's the limit. I wish you guys nothing but the best. Have fun, guys.
I am so happy, and I'm so appreciative, and I pray that God bless you each and every day through your marriage. And never forget to give a kiss, coming in and going out. And always say I love you and never go to bed mad. Love you, and may God continue to bless you each and every day. Amen.
Jennifer and Jahi, congratulations on your wedding, your unity. Just remember to continue to keep fun and laughter in your relationship. I know that the two of you are going to evolve and grow and build a wonderful life together. God bless the both of you. We love you.
Thank you.
Jennifer and Jahi, I just want to wish congratulations that you guys got married. And as long as you guys grow up, just remember that God will be with you and that nothing will happen or nothing will stop you two. Bye.
Your Amen. Wedding day, such an awesome occasion. I wish you nothing but blessings and prosperity and the favor of God to follow you everywhere. If you guys are ever stuck relationship-wise in anything, listen, reach out to the one who married you. Peace. God bless you. Love you. Bye-bye.
Jen, Jahi, congratulations.
Love you.
Wish you guys many, many years of blissful love and success together. And we'll see you guys very soon.
All right. Congratulations, y'all. Beautiful couple. Wish y'all the best in life. Uncle Wade loves you.
Congratulations, Jen and Jahi. I just want to say I love you both. And Jahi, welcome to the family. And put God at center of your life as always. Amen.
Jen and Jay, congrats. Auntie loves you much.
Jen and Jahi, you guys are amazing. I'm so proud of you. Brother, I love you. Ever since we first met in our early days when I was in Howard Beach.
I don't know what he said, but give me the mic, man.
I'm serious.
We love you guys.
Love
you guys.
You
guys are amazing.
Amazing.
You guys are our inspiration. When you watch this video, you're going to laugh at us because we're funny. You know, little brother, your big brother loves you.
Absolutely. I'm very proud of you.
Very, very proud.
And I'm happy that Jen came and added to your life, man. You guys are awesome.
Have a wonderful, beautiful life and blessings on your marriage.
Blessings.
Hi, Jai and Jen.
Yo, what up, though? It's Dave, the engineer, repping Providence, Rhode Island. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. Out here in the wedding right now, feeling lit. You got the breath of God out here. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go.
No, but I do want to say congrats.
It's all right. Yo, I'm back again. So you thought I was done talking to you?
We're not
we right back here talking to you.
Because we really
you.
You
know what I'm saying? Because we love you guys.
Love you.
I got baby sister.
We love you guys. We love you guys. Woo! Congratulations.
Yeah, I'm sorry to interrupt you, but Jai had the best winner of all time. Drop Spike.
Two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees.
As loud as you can, for the body grooming here, everybody clap your hands, come on. Clap, 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 clap. Here we go, how low can it go? Hey, hey, can it go down low? Hey, hey.
All the way to the floor.
Now you gotta bring it back. Now you gotta come back up.
Can you bring it to the top?
Here we go.
Like it never, never stop. Can you bring it to the top? One hop.
I can bring it down, but I can't.
Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out.
Thank you everyone for coming. You've made this day that much more special for the both of us, and just thank you again for showing up. Thank you for your love and your support. Thank you.
Thank y'all for coming up in here, eating up all this food that we done bought, all this cake that we done bought, all this music that we've let y'all in to listen to. With all seriousness, all the people who were here were supposed to be here. And as long as my wife is here, I'm going to be good now for the rest of my life. But thank you all for sharing this day. And those of you who wanted to share this day and couldn't be here, God bless you too. And if you couldn't be here, you owe me a... Okay. God bless you. All right, we finished. All right. Thank you.
Ruling the way.